about this. This is actually my first time discovering this, so this is kind of new to me. I know about the Valkyrie Niflheim or whatever. That thing is hard to beat, and especially on a time limit. I don't even think he's a beatable character. I'll be honest. That seems impossible, but we're about to beat this dude, and we're gonna see how it goes. So again, if I die, then I die. Ooh, I haven't checked down here. Let's see what's down here. Oh shit, there's a door. Oh cool, it's a chest. I have my luck up, so my luck is pretty high. So like when it comes to finding, I should have a lot of shit to find. I'm gonna heal this over here. Alright, let me save one more time. Considered a part of the witch's forest? I guess not. Oh, okay.
I think she knows we're here now.
Behind you, brother!
each other going, yo. Yo, I'm fighting the Valkyrie and this shit's mad hard, my nigga. Like, honestly, beatable, but I can't beat her right now. Oh my god, nigga. How do I not have a resurrection stone? What the fuck happened to my resurrection stone?
See? The boat washed ashore. Someone did call a serpent earlier.
Get in. I will pull. You are quiet. Are you not better?
I guess.
Atreus type shit?
I know you overheard my talk with Freya. You think you understand, but you do not. Why do you say nothing?
You said I was cursed. You think I'm weak because I'm not like you. I know I was never what you wanted. But after all this, I thought maybe things were different.
You do not know everything, boy.
No. But at least I know the truth now.
The truth. I am a god, boy. From another land far from here. When I came to these shores, I chose to live as a man. But the truth is, I was born a god. And so were you. Boy, have you nothing to say?
Can I turn into an animal?
Can you turn into an animal? No. No. No, I do not think so.
I'm a god. Mother knew? She was a god too?
No. She was mortal, but she knew my true nature.
I'm a god. Why did you wait so long to tell me?
I had hoped to spare you. Being a god, it can be a lifetime of anguish and tragedy. That is the curse.
What sorts of things can I do? Can I fly? Turn invisible?
That's no good.
I don't feel like a god.
Yes, no, we have
I do not know the reach of your godhood. But over time, you learn.
Nick, Kratos is a god. That's his son, my guy. Come on now. The god genes get transferred over. Like Thor and Odin.
You
like
sure it. I can't turn
he's
into a
son
wolf?
Of a god, so he's a god.
You are welcome to surprise me.
Is this why I hear voices sometimes? Are you sure you've never heard any?
Not as you do.
That's no surprise. Every god is unique.
So, maybe I won't get strong like Father, but I'll have abilities all my own?
You already do, laddie. Your faculty for language is extraordinary for one so young. Time alone will tell what else you'll become capable of.
So you knew all along?
I did, lad. But I've known more than my share of gods.
Me too, apparently. I wonder who else knew I was a god. Freya for sure. Brock and Sindri?
They do not need to know.
Baldur! Does he know? Is that why he's after us? Do you know him from before?
My guy?
The he's day like of your mother's funeral was the first I ever saw Baldur.
Knowledge from Odin.
That is the truth.
They cursed
we don't have
they
to go right back to
Kier's
Vault.
So
really? I mean, we're God. We can do whatever we want, right?
No.
What do you
no,
really
was,
feel like doing?
All seeing
I will show you.
He's not a god, but he's an all seeing like
again.
Creature.
Without
him. Then he got in prison for his knowledge.
Here we go again. Death itself I swallow, to spring forth life tomorrow.
Oh, I like that one. I wonder if I wrote it.
You said stalker? What are you talking about, a stalker? His head is strapped to my ass. That's him right there. We chopped off his head, brought his head back to life, and now we're using him as an impetus source of knowledge. What am I supposed to do? I wasn't even paying attention.
Is that the answer there?
It says Earth.
Swallows death, brings forth life.
Yep. Sounds about right.
Go.
Yeah. I wish I'd known I was a god in Alphine. I wouldn't have felt so bad about killing so many elves.
Well, I'm not sure that's the lesson.
You've done nothing to regret. The elves forced their affairs upon us.
No, I get it now. We had god things to do, and they were in the way, dragging us into their little problems.
Again, are we just leaving that there?
I mean, just knowing we're gods makes me feel so much stronger.
Facts. Maybe you feel a little too good right now. With power comes a big choice, lad. You can either serve yourself, or put your godhood in the service of others, like Tyr did.
People really love him, huh?
Aye. A god of war. One who fought for peace. Had a reputation for being heroic and lawful, using your power and knowledge to stop wars rather than start them.
So there are.
This game is physically impossible to beat.
Once in a moon, it's been known to happen, yes?
And also, I'm doing a little bit of side quests.
This one mentions places I've never heard of. Seems Tyr really liked to travel.
Tyr believed the mind, not might, was key to preventing war
Yo,
and chaos.
That's Greece.
And he also knew visiting other cultures would
China,
give him perspective,
Egypt.
Staying in one place could not.
Yo.
While Odin always hoarded knowledge, guarding it jealously, Tyr was open and sharing with his learning and his wisdom. For this, mortals adored Tyr, showing their love by bringing him gifts the world over.
So, whatever happened to Tyr?
Odin came to regard him as a threat to his rule. He suspected Tyr of collaborating to aid the giants instead of helping to steal their secrets for Aesir. Same thing he accused me of, frankly. Though in Tyr's case, I believe he was right.
You think Tyr was helping the giants?
I do. He felt responsible for the suffering visited upon them by Odin. I suspect he had something to do with helping them cover their tracks.
The missing Yoma!
Correct. Whatever happened to it, I believe it could only have been done with Tyr and the giants working together.
Alright.
Where is this black room?
Don't know. I've never been in here.
The stone! That has to be it.
Oh. Oh my god. Okay.
Atreus.
I didn't think it would be that easy.
No. It's kind of hopeful, though. No.
Move it or you may lose it, brother.
Where do I move it to, bro? Oh. Wait, no? My god. Alright, so I'm gonna figure out what I gotta do here first. We got all the... trying to see. Sheesh. Oh, that's where I gotta move to. Alright. Got it. You got it, got it, got it, got it. Okay. Yeah, I know, but it's crazy. I got mad.
Ah, a skiing dew from my homeland. Used to have one of my own back in the day. You should take it, boy.
Yes, boy. Take it. We might need to butter bread somewhere in our travels.
This is why no one likes you.
anything? I remember there's something in here that has to, like, relate to, like, his past. Like the Greek, because like he doesn't. I don't even know where it is. Whatever. Ah, oh, shit. Yeah, facts. We gotta have bread.
Well, that's unfriendly.
All right, bet we're gonna go this way.
How'd you know that I was there?
Experience.
You can't hear me, Nick. I have my voice audio.
Look, small passages on either side.
So you can
help me for the boy. Careful, brother. Freya's not here to bring you back if you're cutting two.
What'd you find?
Enough distraction.
You're sick for
Do
that.
Do not forget why we are here.
Kratos.
Okay.
Smash that. You're not like, look at that. Look at that.
Desert land, very far from here. Oh my, yes. Many, many gods.
Good or bad?
Not as simple as that, I'm afraid.
In that vault that set you off.
It is not important.
Seemed important to you.
It was a rash impulse. You need not dwell on my failings.
Yo, I'm really hitting that shit.
That was almost an apology. Well, I guess you do like to smash pottery.
Ah!
My guy. They're really sucking me on this one. I'm really just trying to get this.
Stands to reason the second ring should behave like the first. Just need to capture the winds.
Shut the fuck up. You're lying. Oh my god, wait a second. Shit. Mad annoying, these little bastards.
Look, I just want to know the truth from you, okay? I don't care if it hurts me or not. I want to learn. Just because you hate being a god doesn't mean I have to.
Right there.
More small passages.
I know. Go.
I can't watch, brother. Good luck.
And I thought those saws were scary. Look! It's the wolf giants. Skull and Hati.
That's right. The bringers of day and night.
Ragnarok begins when they catch the sun and moon. Right? Did Tyr know them?
I don't know. Like them well enough to cover a massive wall in his vault with them, though.
Don't you enjoy it at all? Being a god? On an adventure in some amazing place? Maybe Mother wanted us to have a little fun. Everything we've seen and done. Maybe it was her gift.
Definitely not my guy. How the hell do I get up there?
I don't see another trap for the,
Winds of Hell? Maybe we can get up to one of those balconies for a better look.
Alright. Yeah, you say that, but I don't know how I'm gonna get up there. Last time when I first played this, everything was way easier to fucking find. Ugh.
You know, for someone so loved, Tyr sure was paranoid.
Aye. Thanks to Odin, with good reason. Timely hint for something we figured out ourselves.
I can grab it, but I don't know where I'm supposed to go with it. I forgot. Which door am I supposed to book it through?
Clever.
Ah, clever. Shut up. You don't have for shit. You can see you have all the knowledge. You don't have for shit, my guy.
Chases the sun. For Ragnarok to happen, they have to eat them. But these are out of order.
Good boy.
So the moon goes on the left, sun on the right, with Midgard in the middle, but which bar do I pull?
Oh my god.
Left, boy. Middle, quickly.
No, I fucked it up.
Middle, quickly!
Gotta get them in order. Moon left, sun right.
Middle bar!
No,
the middle!
Moon on the left, sun on the right. Midgard in the middle.
No. I fucked it, bro.
The left!
It's too late, I'm fucking dead.
Middle, quickly!
I remember how to do this now.
Moon, Midgard, sun. Moon, Midgard, sun. Think!
Middle! Quickly!
No, I just did not pull the middle one, my guy.
Middle bar!
Yo.
Left! Yeah. Middle! Quickly!
I'm fucking drowned, I'm dead.
The right, boy! Middle, quickly!
We did it.
Middle bar!
Father, no!
So that's it then!
Die from drowning. What a puss.
Middle!
Gotta get them in order. Moon left!
The left!
son of a
middle bar. The right boy. The middle.
Moon Midgard's son. Moon Midgard's son. Think.
The right boy.
It works out.
Get it.
Well, I can't drone. Guess that's something.
I know, but it saved you.
That was cunning, boy.
The road's free! I think we did it!
Aye. Let's go see what Tyr's got for us.
Oh no! Ray's protection ring. It rubbed off! What should we do?
We keep going.
Hell no.
There it is. We've got it.
Boy. Yeah. On the day you were born, I made two knives. Mixing metals from my home and from this land. One for myself, and when you were ready, one for you. Today is that day.
Hey, look at that.
So I'm a man now. Like you?
No.
No, you're still a boy, my guy.
We are not men. We are more than that.
Oh, never mind.
The responsibility is far greater. And you must be better than me. Understand? Say it.
I will be better.
The power of this weapon, any weapon, comes from here. But only when tempered by this. By the discipline, the self-control of the one who wields it. That is where the true strength of a warrior lies. You must never forget that. Good then. Come.
Certain.
I got it. Trust me.
Good then. Aim for the face.
Oh, my God. gods.
I have beaten bigger.
Puny troll.
Yeah. I'm turned around. Which way is the sandball back up?
We're so close to the end.
Sit. Wine. The island of Lemnos, near the place of my birth.
Lemnos.
To a journey's end.
Really? Smells like rotten eggs. Is it still good?
Possibly.
Father, why did you leave your home and come here? Does it have to do with the other gods there?
There are no gods there, my god.
It's just, you hate the gods so much. But Tyr proves that gods can be good. And you're good. You only killed those deserving, right?
Yes.
But who's worthy enough to judge?
Quiet, Head. We are. We know better.
Uh-huh. Sounding more like your da by the moment.
Ready?
Ready.
Come.
I think I'm gonna like being a god.
Travel room to Jotunheim, we can now head back to the gateway on top of the peak and put that magic chisel to good use.
Nobody's getting in our way this time. Come on!
Gauntlet of Ares. Orbit of Ares.
What you need, kid?
That's fire. Tunic of a champion. So is it better?
What else?
Like, it says use or sell my current stone.
hope you got what you wanted. But why take chances?
Oh, damn, that was a whole band.
So, you sticking around for grains of wisdom?
No. No, I'm not, my guy. I'm about to beat the game on the stream and I'm over with it.
I can read what this says now, but it's a name. Rolta! Whoa! The name made it light up!
It's the name of one of the Valkyries. That's quite curious.
I'm gonna tell Sindri I'm a god. He's like to see the look on his face.
No, I may have kept your secret too long, but now you will keep our secret.
Huh. I told you. We should come back with the cipher.
What does it say?
Yes, sir. I can read these now. It says Muspelheim, the Fire Realm, is the gauntlet of the sewer, sir. Like, a magic glove? I still can't read these.
What the... Are you serious? There has to be a faster way.
Why should we hide what we are? Secrets are Odin's way. Shouldn't we be open? Like Tyr?
Tyr kept secrets too, for good reasons. To protect people. It is wiser to be discreet.
That doesn't mean you should lie to your friends. Or your family.
I'm sure Sindri would understand. Excited to finally see the land of the giants?
Yeah, but also sad the journey's almost over. Oh, what if we get to Jotunheim and there aren't any giants there either?
Makes little difference to us. Fulfilling your mother's wish is what is important.
Ah! Oh, don't go anywhere. Be with you in two shakes.
Father, can I tell him?
No.
Tell me what? Did you put this wheel in your mouth? Oh, God. I'll vomit. I'm not kidding. I'll throw up on it.
It is nothing. A family matter.
Oh. Oh. I can tell you a thing or two about family matters.
Oh. Let me guess. Your brother isn't as talented as you, and his work is junk.
Those things are accurate. Your point?
It's all you ever talk about. Over and over. Do something about it or shut up or it.
I see.
Yeah! We're sick of hearing about little people's little problems!
All right. I heard a little. Let's have a look at your gear then.
Yo, slap the fuck out of this little man, bro. No, I would not let that him disrespect the dwarf like that.
Oh, I'm glad I'm still useful to you. Guess you don't need anything from me.
Why did you speak to the dwarf like that?
Aren't you sick of hearing about him and his brother?
Of course. But it serves nothing to make an enemy of him.
He should know the truth, even if it hurts.
It was needless and unkind.
Truth is more important than kindness.
Your mother would disagree.
She wasn't a god. Why not? We're almost there. You know I can handle it.
Can you? After the way you spoke of her, I question that.
What? That she wasn't a god?
She was better than a god. And you shall not dishonor her.
Fine. Pay her yourself.
I will actually laugh if I see another Valkyrie.
Another Valkyrie.
What should we do with her?
Whatever you do, just be careful.
You're right, I'm not fighting her. Base. What's here?
The one Niflheim.
Which I still haven't gotten even to there, bro. Oh my god. I like with my buck up. I should be able to run that shit. I should be able to run that shit, so. disappears on a map.
That we are gods. Why come up with the story about Odin trying to follow us to Jotunheim before we get there? Isn't it a lot simpler if they want us dead because we're gods? And they think we're a threat?
I suppose we can't rule it out. But Odin's ways are subtle and his purposes are...
Enough about Odin and his whole stupid family.
Yo, you pissed me off. You really just keep pissing me off, yo. This is fucking little brat.
Gods were evil. But we're not. Tyr wasn't. Freya neither. The Aesir gods, that's who's evil. And you know what? Odin's right. We are a threat. Because we know what they are and we know we can beat them.
Well, not all of them. Not yet.
Magni did his worst, and he's dead. They're no better than us, and they're gonna be sorry they picked this fight.
Me for what you did to Magni. My own father called me a coward.
Looks like he did more than that. Move it, or we'll pick up where he left off.
I'll kill you.
No. He is beaten. Not worth killing.
He should pay for what he said about Mother.
I said no.
But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
That's what I said to your mother right before I gave it to her.
What are you doing?
This is a much better knife than Mother's.
You killed against my wishes. You lost control.
Haven't you been teaching me to kill?
I've been teaching you to survive. We are gods, boy. And that makes us a target. From now until the end of days, you are marked. So I teach you to kill, yes. But in defense of yourself, never as an indulgence.
Nobody cared about him anyways. What's the difference?
There are consequences to killing a god!
Why? How do you know? How do you know? Whatever.
I don't know if that's a body there, but either way, my man.
Whatever.
About you, boy. If Modi found us, Baldur cannot be far.
Good. I have a few words for him, too.
No, you do not. You will leave him to me.
So you can kill him. Because that's what we do to our enemies, right? Because he'd do the same to us.
I will do only what is necessary.
And I'll help.
No.
Platform broke when we fought the dragon. Did you already forget?
Talking to me? Thought you didn't like my tone.
Fuck off.
Thank you.
Another Valkyrie.
We should probably do something about them.
It is none of our concern, Head.
Watch yourself, boy.
What? You weren't gonna say that?
Maybe.
If you won't teach me.
You do not heed my lessons.
I've done everything you asked, and all I wanted was the truth. Where did you get your fire bolts? Why did you hide them? You said there are consequences to killing a god. You used the blades to kill one. Who else did you kill before Magna? How many? Do you hear me?
I heard you, and these are not subjects for discussion. Do not push me, boy.
Fine. Come here. Guess what? I know everything I need to know now. I have nothing else to learn.
Ah, congratulations.
Yeah!
other leg.
What does this say?
It says, don't wake him.
Whatever. We've killed everything else in this mountain. Who else wants a taste?
I don't think I can get it up there, though. Like, my guy can't come chain fast enough to get it.
Whatever.
Brothers, be warned. The tunnels I'm seeing in the walls up here show signs of recent dragon activity.
We already killed that dragon.
Ah, did you then? Well, how'd that go?
Look here.
Whatever.
How would you get that over here? I just don't know how you would get that over here. not stop anymore. I don't have it in me to stop.
Come on, this way!
Turn!
Boy!
Yo. You're annoying. Chest, to be honest. I know what's in there. What's over here?
Whatever.
I could go that way. What did I break over here for what?
Come on! This way!
Oh my god, Kratos, you're mad on.
But I'm busy now.
I'm sorry, man. It wasn't me. You know, I just want you to know that.
Guess you don't need anything from me.
Get over it.
Oh!
that shit. I used to just spawn enemies with that one. Oh yeah, heart upgrade. Oh no, just cipher.
Come on, you two. The silence is getting unnerving.
Don't worry about it. We're focusing.
Nearly there now.
Finally.
Boy, the rune.
Carve along that. Yona, we made it.
Beautiful, isn't it? Why, I remember once. Brother, look out!
Miss me.
Run, boy! Cross the bridge!
I'm a god too! I can do this! Get off him!
Really? Walter, let him go! Take me instead! I'll do whatever you...
Shut up! All this time, I thought I needed you! You're just meat. Turns out, the boy is the brains.
No! You broke the gate! That was our only way to Jotunheim!
Stupid son of a bitch!
Get out of here, boy.
Yes! By all means, Junior, run away. Let Daddy do all the heavy lifting for you.
Let go!
Calm down, boy. You are not ready for this.
I am ready.
Boy. And here I thought my family was fucked up. Your father is right, boy. You are far from ready. Now, would you be so kind as to hold this for me? Thank you.
Atreus!
Oh,
to give up?
Hell no. No, I am.
Stay away from my son!
Opens the full weight of Ascot will come crashing down on you. It's over.
Is it? So be it.
Baldur!
No! Listen to me!
Let go of it now, or I will kill him. You know I will. What did you do? Stay still. You will listen to me and not speak a word. I am your father, and you, boy, are not yourself. You are too quick to temper. You are rash, insubordinate, and out of control. This will not stand. You will honor your mother and abandon this path you have chosen. It is not too late. This discussion is far from over. We are here because of you, boy. Never forget that.
That's how much I actually have left, so.
Hope everybody enjoys.